That was a very last minute decision to thread that needle. I just couldn't make up my mind on that.
No, I know, I always end up doing that. So
it always kind of feels good though, thread a needle like that.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Wow, can't believe how dry it is.
I know.
It's amazing.
Crazy.
I guess it was a downpour, but it's so hard packed, it just ran off. Wow, this is a big divot now.
What's
that? This is new. That divot?
Yeah. I think it's slowly developed over time.
I haven't really ridden this trail all summer. Yeah. Yeah. There. Yeah, we got a big old group. Hey guys,
hey.
One more comment. Definitely the fastest I've hit that one. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Sorry, this is all new to me.
Never ridden any of these.
Holy off camber. Left.
We're going.
I was getting bucked left, right, and center. Had the last little bit.
I think I took a little bit on my.
Thank you. stoked I made that one. All right. What's that?
Yeah, we got about 400 yards of stuff.
Yeah.
That's what this hole is.
Right. Oh yeah. There's a tree there.
Yeah.
Good? Yeah. Yeah. Watch that tree.
You okay?
Oh yeah. All good. Pulled my shorts half down.
Oh yeah, wow.
Just glad I didn't land on my phone. That would be my second phone this year.
Good footage?
What's that?
Good footage?
I just turned on, so I have no idea if I got it, but hopefully.
Is that why you hit the tree?
No.
Oh god!
Well, probably. I wasn't really set up. I was like, oh, this is a good descent. Okay, let's get it going. And then I got my hands on the handlebar, but I didn't see that. There's just that little tree that just kind of curved out enough, and I clipped it. Is that a happy honk?
I wanted to wave, but I'm not sure what one happy honk is.